the person I would like to discuss today and salute is Professor Anita Hill. And the reason I chose Professor Hill is because she was the Me Too movement before there was a Me Too movement. She basically introduced America to what sexual harassment in the workplace really is. Nobody really understood what that was at that time in the early 90s.
I had a good deal of responsibility and independence. I thought he respected my work and that he trusted my judgment.
And I think even women struggled with the idea of sexual harassment back then. But she took a very difficult situation that I don't think that she voluntarily found herself in a situation she didn't want to be in. And I had the opportunity to later meet her at the University of Oklahoma as a law professor when I started law school there. And she was just returning from sabbatical after those hearings. And I found her to be a warm and funny and genuine human being who America never really got to know. All we saw was the woman in the blue suit who had to stand up against Clarence Thomas. And she did it with such dignity that there's just not many people that I think could find themselves in such a situation and do so the way she did. So for that, I salute Professor Anita Hill.